find you, and your punishment is gonna be so much worse than what we did to that baby's treacherous-ass mother. Trust!
Slick, about time. I'm a fucking genius. Every year the winner of the Demolition Derby gets to go to the big-ass dinner party. With Frank gone, his spot in the race is yours. And you're in luck, because I got you a great car to drive. You're lucky so-and-so. Now all you gotta do is win this fucking thing, because Mickey and Lou are gonna be at that dinner. That's when you get them. I'll run and grab the car and see you here tonight, Slick. You're not getting performance anxiety. Here's your car. I fixed it up myself. Filled it to the brim with top-shelf ethanol. Tires full of air, the whole nine yards. Your mug's known around here, so make sure that driver's mask is on your face. Race starts at midnight. Go get 'em, Slick.
Right in the stop is! I'm out here wild. Thank you.
pipe.
Myself. Thank you all for being here. come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
You gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Any other observations?
I will give you the sacred fruit only if we do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now. We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes me powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up. Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The guns behind the guy.